dirt on the window. If you can see it on the screen, which you probably will. But look at all that. Gotta do this because this just gets people to look at what I'm videoing. Look at this guy. Let's play like that. Look at that. On standby, get ready for North Korea to attack. Oh yeah, look at the National Guard, they're all over there. The whole thing is full. Stand by. Getting ready for the civil unrest, huh? Driving across America. Sprayers, I think they should just be called spray bastards. Fatherless bastards that spray poison. I don't know if you can see it again. When I looked down and reviewed the videos from yesterday, you could see the planes that I was pointing the camera in the direction of. Sky. That's the massive coverage of the sky. All of that. They want to cover the entire sky to poison the fucking people on this planet because they're too stupid to look up and say, those aren't clouds. That's poison. I'm sure the Jews, when they walked into the showers, oh, this isn't hot water. It's just another form of washing ourselves. Right before the gas, for the final breath. Or six videos on from yesterday and this morning, and this is right now. It's 8:20 a.m. It is April 6th 2013, and I'm just trying to show you it's getting redundant. You know, it's the same thing. Well, you know what, you must be either brain dead or you really don't care or you're stupid. It's got to be one of those three. Look, a gun show. Yeah, can't even see with the sun in my face. I know I'm in the sign somewhere over there. But look at the poison. Look at all the poison up in the sky. You people make me sick. Say nothing, do nothing, and die. I should have like 100 comments on this video, on all the videos on these chemtrails. Again, if the swearing bothers you, and this doesn't, that means you're just fucking stupid, okay? And there's no other way around that. If my swearing bothers you, but you're looking at the poison that I'm videoing for you to see, to call your Congress people that really don't give a shit, but in numbers they will have to. But if you want to comment and, oh, you shouldn't swear so much, you know what? Fuck you. Call your goddamn congressmen and your senators and you tell them, stop spraying the poison in the sky.